Floating pressuring. Centering pass over the stick of Randegger. And Peter Hubáček with a breakaway for Yit. Hubáček comes in. Save made, but poking home Aleksi Salonen. Referee had to check the video review to make sure that the puck crossed the line, and indeed it did right there. Salonen, the game winner in overtime for Yit. They get two crucial points in Group I.